take you home, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Why are you acting like this? We saved your life!
I told you not to come back! But you just love feeling like a hero, don't you?
You'd rather I left you there to die?
What do you care? I know you all hate me!
I never hated you!
Damn, boy, he thick, boy!
What?
Elevated heart rate, dilated pupils. Adora means something to you.
No, she doesn't. She chose her side, I chose mine. She means nothing to me.
So that was a fucking lie.
Please.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique.
You love me. You're such an idiot.
I love you too. We play tricks on Kyle. Stay up all night whispering about, you know, whatever.
Wait. Stop the motherfucking music.
You, what were you whispering about?
No!
Shut up!
She always did that. Adora can't even relax when she's asleep.
Running, I'm running, I'm running. Running, I'm running, I'm running.
Please. Stay.
Take me into your fucking heart!
You love me. You're such an idiot.
I love you too.
So.
Catris.
Face right now is my face right now.
Yeah.
Hey, Adora. Catra, you can't.
Adora!
Devastating blow.
Adora doesn't want me! Not like I want her.
So that was a fucking lie.
Hey. Ready to go again?